Today's word is return. As Christians, we believe the gospel of Jesus Christ, that He came and He lived and He died and He rose for us. And He left His Spirit with us to give us the power to continue to live a holy and righteous life until Jesus returns.